And we are back with Uncharted Chapter 9.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
Yeah.
Buckle up, Buttercup.
Whoops. We are playing this on YouTube, not Twitch, because Vish says that there is some sound issue. Because they play like a song or something, copyright song. Can't do it. Okay. Oh, slammed it. Look at that visual. Boom, jumped it. Okay. We got some enemies.
Run them off the road. Easy on yourself. Nice work. Found one.
Okay, shot, shot. Holy flashbang.
Out of my way.
Whoop. Okay, I totally see that somebody's messaging on YouTube. However, I cannot check out the chat. Can't do two things at once. Unfortunately.
Coming through!
There, I see the train!
Boom! Magic. Double boom, magic. Triple boom. I love how it makes you think that there's like multiple ways to get there, but it's actually just one way.
There's the train!
Sam, take care of the tusk!
Don't you worry!
That's how you know.
Get closer and I can jump aboard! You got it!
Exceptional gameplay creation. Oh, jump! Made it.
Go get him, ladies! Oh, shit!
Oh, good for nothing.
I think he'll be alright? Said no, you can.
No.
He's got the tusk.
Alright, let's do it.
Hey,
jumping
did you catch where
up.
They
okay,
put that giant
sideways,
crate?
Get it.
Near the engine.
Going
right,
up.
That's our
boom.
Next stop then.
Jump that magic. Let's see. Boom.
Shit. Nowhere to climb.
Oh, looks like we're gonna have to float. Oh no, for sure it's that side.
Over here!
Mind your step!
Yep!
Oh, look at that. Look at that weird glitchy arm. It's like she broke it. It's kind of weird. Should have fixed that. Naughty
Let's
dog.
Let's try the other side!
Okay.
Oh,
another broken arm. Okay. Hashtag bad graphics. Jumping! Oh no!
Okay, right, good. Cool. Making progress.
Boom. We're gonna make it. Where are we going? No, obviously not up. Outside? Nope. Alright. Oh, there's the outside.
Out here!
Okay. She's like broken an arm. What's going on? Alright, cool, cool, cool.
L3. Oh, shit! Company's here!
Assault guys! Well, we still have the element of surprise.
True. And also the fact that we're on easy. Oop. Surprise this.
That's not what I meant.
It's called easy ownage. Straight killing. Oh, invincible powers. Ooh, look at that machine gun. Nice. Where are we going? Outside. Up. No broken arms. We're good. This infinite kill over here. Boom, jump it. Oh no. Oh, flanked him. Magic. Watch this, watch this. Easy ownage. We're gonna punch him to death. Oh, obviously we're not. Okay. What was going on? Should've done that. Okay, we're jumping back. It's obviously not what was supposed to happen. Okay. Relax, good sir. Holy wartime. You'd think that the train would blow up by now. Okay, where are we going? Boom, climb it. No, we're not climbing it. We're jumping back. Oh,
okay. This is really
don't
dangerous.
Die. For sure jump like Indiana Jones. Okay, where are we going? Oop.
4x4's inbound! You got any good news?
That way, jump. I like it. I like it. Oh, I jumped to it. Alright, cool. Got too excited. Ooh, Spider-Man. Okay, that's terrible, Spider-Man. Boom, magic. Climb that top. Climb that top. Oh, look at that. One shot, one kill. Or seven shots. Okay. Straight killing. Okay, where are we going? Where are we going?
We could use one of their 4x4s! I like your thinking!
How the hell are you gonna use the... Okay, I like it. I like how convenient that was.
It is all over.
That's not cool. Okay. Driving up. Are we gonna do another one of those jumps? Or... No, I guess not. So as a quick recap, we're trying to stop this train from blowing up in the, trying to stop the train from blowing up in the city. There's a bomb inside.
That was bracing. Something.
You just know that if this is on hard mode, definitely have to restart millions of times. Hashtag easy owning. Okay. What are we
gonna do?
Okay, for sure would have died. What do we do? Do we shoot the guy? Do we stand and bang? Is that what's going on? Stand and bang? Okay, no. Thought it's not gonna work. Maybe I jump back on this? Oh, whoops. Nope, wasn't supposed to do that. Can I make it? Nope. Okay, let's logically look at this. Okay. If I'm right here, do I like jump to the side? Maybe? No, obviously I can't do that. Jump on this side? Nope. We'll see what she can jump on. Okay, she can't jump on anything. So, alright, you know what? I'm gonna try this.
Out you go.
Oh, okay, cool.
Okay, any thoughts on how to get on that truck? Get close enough and we can grapple to it. Are you joking? Do I ever?
Gonna grapple to it? Relax. Didn't know you were Spider-Man. Okay.
Oh,
she got hurt?
Oh my god!
Oh, that's not good for your body.
Okay.
Yeah, for sure you're dead right there. Yeah, that's also gonna burn your sneakers.
Oh!
Oh, one shot, one kill. Pop, pop. Okay, where are we going? Where are we? Oh! I think it's auto aim? Look at that. Okay. That's not cool.
Shit! We did that? Yeah, we did. Rot! This truck's on its last legs! We need to bail! Now!
Okay, just need to make it to the... Okay. We should make it to the front of the train. It's pretty close.
Right.
Jump.
Trading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken us on months to plan this. Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up.
Bollocks.
I think we're almost there. Why budge? Let me help. Oh, this is really heavy.
Holy, she's the Hulk now.
I got it. Okay, your turn.
Oh.
you in person. It's a miniature grid, all right. Here, help me.
So what's the plan?
It's too heavy. You can't disarm it? It'd detonate if I tried. All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
Oh, what, stop the engine?
You coming? Okay, you go.
Okay. Stop the engine.
That's definitely the engine.
Okay. For sure we're gonna try and jump. No, no, it's the side. Right there. Look at that.
We can slide this way. Come on.
Okay. Engine room. I wonder if there's a guy who's like...
No.
Suiciding himself
there. Shut.
Like, how do you get picked for this mission?
Roof hatch.
Oh, sorry. Shouted there, guys. My bad.
Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it.
Okay.
Come on!
There's like a Matrix line back there. Don't think you can. No, you can.
Any luck? This one's welded shut, too. There must be another way.
Oh, rough life.
If you've got any ideas, I'm all ears. A switch! What? Up ahead. A switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train. Buy us some time, all right?
Okay, how are you going to do that? How are you doing? Oh, okay, we're going to jump on this dude right here. See that little car?
Need a ride.
All right, okay. For sure you're going to jump in. Oh, nice catch. That probably hurts.
Hello? Oh, shit, Nadine!
Okay, why'd you say hello? You should have just heard him. Okay, oh, now you killed him. Okay, let's do it. So we got to get to that switch.
Good boy, you can't leave well enough alone. Don't have much time.
Okay. Get there before it times it's out. Oh, okay, so she died. My bad. Okay, so obviously you have to follow... Woo! Oh, I died again. Damn. Alright, so obviously you have to follow the path, even though it makes it seem like there is no path. Not cool. Alright, here we go.
You boys just can't leave well enough alone.
Boom. Pass over here, right?
Don't have much time.
Oh! Alright. My bad. Alright. 75th times the charm.
You boys just can't leave well enough alone.
Okay, so just look for... Or just let that guy...
Don't have much time.
...lead us. That's what's gonna happen. Okay. Let him lead. There it is.
There is no escape!
There is if I can get to that tower. Oh, I crushed you. Oops.
Holy hell! Sam! Hey, Sam!
Holy,
where
Sam
is
came
out.
Sam for the clutch. Clutch play.
Holy shit! Hey!
He pulled that, Dwayne Wade.
We need to switch the train
LeBron
to
James.
Track.
Oh, I died again. Sorry, fellas. That's not cute. Alright, here we go. We got this. No more dying. 300th time the charm. Crushed you. Killed it. Magic. Ooh.
Holy hell!
It's also uneasy.
Hey,
I'm still dying.
Holy shit! Hey! Our trick!
Okay.
We need to switch the train to another track!
Well, maybe I'll just follow Sam. Maybe that's the plan. Crush that dude? Okay, Sam. You didn't tell me you were gonna go there. Stunted. I swear you just get trophies for nothing now. Okay, here we go. Walking this way, going this way. Oh, look at that. Okay, wait. Oh, for sure you gotta get out of this car, right? Get out of the car? Okay. Let's see. Okay. Okay, for sure you gotta get out of the car. She said it was this thing, right? Oh, yeah, there's his car. Oh, he needs help. Oh, he could have called my name, bro.
Sam!
Like that. See how I called
where's
him?
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
Okay, well, you gotta let me press triangle, son. Tap.
We don't have time for this!
Okay, well, what do you want me to do? Straight going?
All right, give us a minute.
We're good, we're good. Okay, well, obviously.
That's it, we're clear.
All right, yep.
Back to the switch.
Push.
It's called Easy Onage.
Oh,
come on, come on, come on, come on. Magic.
That's it, we did it.
Oh, for sure you gotta wear glasses.
Shit, Nadine!
That's gonna mess up your eyes,
yeah.
Splinters, splinters in your eyes.
You have to, I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
Right, Martin.
Shit!
Holy Scott, he's got golden eye with his one pistol. Good game for the N64. Okay, where are we going? Where are we going? Ooh. Okay, wait, wait. Alright, do we go up? Terrible. Yeah, no. Okay, obviously we don't go up. Alright, we're going. Oh, I see. Okay, let's do this. Obviously, we don't go up there. Going up over
okay.
Here.
There's the train.
Just tell her
how
to grapple.
On
grapple on.
Can't see any bridges.
That's what your rope's for, yeah? Oh,
well,
okay.
Shit.
Here? For sure it's right there. Wow, that was... I totally improvised that. Or did they lead me to believe that that was supposed to be what was happening?
Can't believe that worked.
Who's playing the game?
Oh my god, the bridge. Shit. Shit!
Okay, they made this so next level. I probably will play Uncharted number 2. Like, that's like visually stunning as well. Okay, it hurts. Oh, final boss battle. Here we go. Don't forget he's a super soldier. Takes three of you. Sam's gonna come. Alright, here we go, here we go. Super soldier battle.
No, I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of...
Wait, was he gonna kill himself? He was on the train.
I'm really going to enjoy...
Was he the driver?
Come! Show me how it's done.
Okay, martial arts master over here. Holy! Look at this guy. Pulling some crazy, crazy Krav Maga moves.
You'd risk your lives, and for what?
Somebody should have brought a gun.
A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins.
Is that why you were on it?
Shall rise again.
You didn't think you were gonna die? Okay, for sure. Oh,
come back.
Oh, boom.
Thought you were supposed to be
Krav Maga powers. Okay, spinning hook kick. I like it.
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
Oh, selfishness.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg
oh,
you to
okay.
Save
you. Oh no!
Let's finish this.
Okay, final battle. Boss battle. Okay. Okay, fellas.
Stop.
Okay, fellas. You need to remember this is on easy mode. Why you guys making it so hard? Oh, that knee.
I'll break you.
Pull out your secret weapon, your gun. Oh. Knee to the face. Okay, fellas. I thought this was easy mode. I didn't know I was facing Conor McGregor. Okay. Where's Nate Diaz when you need him? Oh my goodness. Okay, there you go.
Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered.
Oh no. I'm trying so hard right now. It's not working. Oh! Nice. Ooh, okay.
Oh, shit.
Look at that monkey strength. He's holding that. He's doing pull-ups for days. Okay. Should've known. It's one of those up and down ones. Alright. We're going up. Okay, we're going down. Okay, what? Alright. Oh, circle. Got it. Okay, we go up. Boom, drop down. Magic. Oh no! It's a down. Up. Okay. Superhuman strength over here. Ooh, that's gonna cut your fingers. Oh. Oh, swing kick. Swing kick. Calling it. Boom. What? She didn't die once, though.
Oh, shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this!
Shut up and fight? Okay, relax, sir. Oh. Oh. Oh my goodness! She's like, beating her up so hard. It's Ryu and Ken over here. Taking a shot and Bison.
My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
Ooh, that hurts. She lose an eye, like Odin or Thor in the new movie. Spoiler alert. Okay, relax. She's not that strong, guys. Oh, that's painful. I just leave now. It's crushed.
You think you won? More will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
What?
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice. Fraser, we need to go.
Smug little shit.
Run!
Rude. Okay. Ready to jump it? Oh, it's the final run. It's the final rundown. What's going on? Boom. We're gonna make it in time. We're gonna make it in time. I totally beat you. You're dead, son. Oh no. Oh, you for sure got it. Oh, okay, double catch. Oh my goodness. There's a nuclear bomb. That's radiation right there.
Could you possibly start climbing, please?
Jesus.
Oh, Sam.
Oh, clutch win.
Oh, my God. Oh, it's all muscle. That's what they all say.
Slick.
Come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Oh, sick. That's pretty cool.
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
What thing?
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline.
Yep.
Conquer the weapons trade.
Yep. Take out Nathan Drake.
Really?
Really?
Wait.
If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go.
Oh.
Do I have any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Alluding to new video games.
Sorry, I only work with professionals.
Oh, that's the next two.
Right.
Uncharted 7. 4? 5. Nadine and Chloe.
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're...
Oh, where'd you hide that, yo?
Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
It's not like something you hide in your pocket.
Man, that's a beauty. Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
$7 billion.
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner?
Oh, Ministry of Culture.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Boom. And so ends. Oh, good song. And so ends. What's Uncharted? Uncharted 4. No, DLC. Lost Legacy. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. I think we'll play Uncharted number 2 when I find some time. Yeah. I like these, like Japanime character, like, creations. Oh, this is for sure a song I download. Apple Music. Ooh, Neil Druckmann. Ooh, what was that game that's coming out? Last of Us, number 2. Check out the YouTube. It's pretty intense, the trailer. I think there's like a secret ending, like, oh, there is. Alright, the pizza.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that.
Where'd you put that pizza down?
Don't ruin the moment.
Be here now. Nice. That was cool. Well, hopefully we'll see more from the Uncharted series, because it's so dope. Abandoned now, it's like whatever. Because it's really worth it. I wonder if there's another Marvel ending style. Secret ending. Tend to forget how many people actually like work together to create this game. Look at the crazy programmers and all that, like game designers. Story took like an army of like 500 people to make this bad boy. Is that it? So you need like all these lighting artists. There's like 10 people, holy. Looking character artists. Ooh, but there's only one additional character artist, so like, he's special. He's the additional clutch player. Character TD, like TD Canada Trust. All these people, these three people are the heads of TD. Technical artists. So you get 8 people. That's crazy. I wonder if they all have to be there at the same time or just like for their part, you know? Do you have a big enough factory to fit all these people? Ooh, right there. Environment concept artist. That'd be so sick. Just go around the world like taking pictures and like drawing and stuff. And you're like, oh, this would be really cool for a video game. Sound designer, dialogue supervisor. Okay, there you go. Like one individual for these one. Web developer. Nice. Ooh, shout out to the video editor, the unsung hero of everything. When you watch a movie, you think the director did it? No, it's totally the video editor. If it flows together nicely, it's the video editor. Quality assurance. You think they just play the video game all day? They're just like, yeah, it could be a little better. Could be a little better. Ooh, shopper and stylist. What a solid job. You just go around, you're like, you know, I want to buy this today. I see. Quality assurance. So there it is. There was the senior quality assurance people who like played the game last, and then these quality assurance testers are just people who play the game. I should have been on there, because then I would have been like, hey, you guys know that there's that part where he's got like a broken arm? You need to fix that. It's probably in the update. Oh, that's funny, in the kennel, because it's a naughty dog. Bruce Strally. Who's that? Sir, thanks to you. Nice, cool. Additional thanks. Wow, this is long. There better be like an ending scene. Or this will just be sad. It's like super anticlimactic. You're all waiting, just like I'm waiting. And then you watch the video and it just ends with me going like, well, till next time. And nothing happens. Super special thanks. All my dogs, friends, and family. Aw, that's pretty sweet. Oh, nice, Henry Jackman. Good music. That's cool. Dialect coaches. Character model. That person's got a sweet job too. You get to make like designs of your voice or recording. Nice, cool. Oh, they like commissioned this out for Formosa Interactive. They did all the voice stuff. Additional recording services. That's cool. Technicolor. Warner Brothers video. Oh, cool. Warner Brothers part of this. Who knew? Well, it's pretty movie-ish, so I guess. Original Force. Another team that got commissioned out for this. Secret Six. That's pretty cool. Too bad there's more than six people. XPEC Art Center. Passion Republic. Holy. I wonder if their whole job was to like keep everyone stoked. Let's do it, everyone. We got it. Work together. Lemon Sky. Cool. Red Hot. Kudos Productions. They were there just to say good job. Kudos, kudos. Boom. Sony Interactive. Also brought to you by Warner Brothers. On that other side. That's pretty cool. I didn't know Sony. Oh, actually, no, that makes sense. PlayStation. Global Tech. That's actually a pretty sweet trademark name. Global Technology. Okay, Vazg Production. How do you pronounce that? Vazg? Or the first one. Psg. Psg sound. Nice mocap. San Diego, Los Angeles. I remember when this all started off with like heavy rain and stuff, where they were actually putting in like human emotions and stuff. It was like QuickTime. That's a good game. Trippy game though. Okay, longest credits ever. So if you're watching this, you're gonna say it's like, oh, this is like a 2-hour final chapter. It's like, no, actually, it's the credits that took up the majority of the time. And you, like me, are wondering if there's anything at the very end. I could very well just cut this from the final video, but I think it'd be pretty funny because then people will think like, oh, there's something at the end. And then it just anticlimactically ends with a black screen. And you're like, oh, damn. They should really put something for the people patient enough. Or like in Final Fantasy VIII, when you beat the video game, there's actually like videos playing as the credits are rolling. Like a little picture-in-picture kind of thing going on. Of one of the characters who took behind the scenes videos. Yeah, you for sure gotta entertain people while this is going on. Especially if you want them to see your name in this thing. Could you imagine if you're on like the last slide and you're like, oh man, I was totally in this movie, in this video game. You're like, where? Oh, it's like the last credit. So you have to wait like 20 minutes just to see yourself for like 4 seconds. That's crazy. This game, it was a DLC and so many people were involved in it. Oh, looks like we're almost at the end. So you're to European International. I know it didn't say European. Europe International Software Development. Well, Japan, America Brand Marketing. These are all the people, PR people. Nice, my job, PR marketing. I like it. Platform marketing. Okay. Creative design video. What are those? The people that made the trailers. PlayStation Source Team. Strategic brand planning. There are people that are like, okay, you know what? We're going to release it on this date. CRM, customer resource management. So your sales and marketing. Okay. So you got people from Japan, America, and Europe trying to sell this game. We like to think it's blah, blah, blah. Wow, okay. Oh, I think we're about to end it. We're about to end it, fellas. Here it is. Last video is coming. It's coming. And no, not yet. Oh, cool. There's the song Borders by MIA. I'm definitely going to listen to that on Apple Music. That's a great way to get yourself extra famous. You like lend your music out to like stuff like network effect it. And trophy earned. Legacy found. You stayed at the end of the credits because you thought there was going to be something. And there's nothing. That's what happens, fellas. Okay, we stayed till the very end. We powered through it, and we realized that there is no video at the very end. But we should have known that because in the other video games, there was no video at the very end. So next time I play a walkthrough of Uncharted, we will just skip it. You don't need to listen to me meander back and forth. Ooh, extras. Let's see what's going on. Bonus. Use collectibles to earn points. Yeah, that's cool. All right, till next time, check out Socratic Gamers on YouTube and iTunes, the Socratic Gamers podcast. What else? Support us on Patreon if you wish. But if you don't want to add anything, just like, share, subscribe, all that goodness. And maybe we'll be back, or maybe we won't. We'll see if I find some time. Take it easy. Till next time. Peace out.